Hey, boys and girls, back to this with Cowboy Big Bear.
Alright, so we're continuing our Big Tex campaign, our first look, our world, Texas. Server password, none. Start server. I'm thinking, since I didn't put a seed or a password, I'm thinking everybody can join it. I don't know. All the other ones, they all had passwords, so... I know 10 people can get into a server. So you and 9 of your friends can pretty much take over the world. Whoa. Nice, I have arrived. So I'm cooking some meat. I've built some meat. Yep, still have that, so that's good. Trying to use this, but it says I need a roof, and the roof I've built so far, guess that's not as good as it needs to be, huh? What do you want, bird? Seeking shelter by an open flame is your best option when this happens. Okay. Where is the temperature? Oh, cold. Up in your upper right-hand corner by the middle of your map. Dodge. Ah, look at that. Okay. So let's go stand by the fire. Ooh, nice and warm. What do I have in my inventory? Some more wood. Might be gold. Now, I've never finished off a stump, so let's see what happens. I got some wood. Okay.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong days. I've been working on...
Oh, watch out. You can die. If these logs fall on you,
you will die. I was watching another guy's video and a log fell on him and he was like,
okay, stop rolling, log. Oh, stop. Dang. Oh, it's gonna kill the hog. Dude, that's awesome. Okay.
Shoot some, boar.
Nice. Some Benny lines there. Chopping this bad boy up.
Would have been cool if this would have took out both those guys. All those hogs.
There we go. Takes a little while, but once you chop up a log, you get a lot of stuff. Nice. What in the world? Really? Get you some, boy. This, I don't know what this
does. Oh, this is a sunken log.
Sure, they'll come in handy. It's a lizard. Yeah. Oh, I think I cooked it too long. I think I'm supposed. Turned my meat into coal. Oops. How do I repair this? Repair. I want to repair this. I just gotta make another one? Okay, so you do have to knock them off to be able to eat them. Where'd they go? Maybe it went into my cooked item, because I already had it? I don't know. I'm kind of sad I can't prepare this. Oh well, anyways. There's my cooked meat, okay. So, let's try to get this roof going. Because right now, my little house is not looking too good. So I can repair this. Doesn't need repairing though. Shouldn't. Okay. Crafting, building. Furniture. Nice. Chest, bed. Count as a roof. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Yes, you can catch yourself on fire. Ow, that hurt. That was not cool. Okay, let's see if that's enough. Yay! I can use my work picks now. Crap this thing. I don't have one of those yet. Upgrade. Oh, I need leather scraps. Okay. Acquire station level 2. Some wood arrows. I haven't collected any leather scraps yet. Raised by building improvements. Okay. Did I build that? Yes, I did. Did this anywhere? What is all these? Whoa! I don't know what I just did. That was interesting. Okay. Okay, so you can do some PvP damage stuff. Rested. So. Let's go see what this hoe does. Okay, so I guess you can start planting stuff. Use it to clear the, okay, this tool is for landscaping. You could say it is perfect complement for the hammer. Secure the ground. Oh, okay. So it makes... So you clear out this area. Ah, okay, I gotcha. So I can actually undercut underneath here. Yeah. Huh. Nice. Makes things a little bit easier, I guess. Yeah, building's gonna be interesting. Let me tell ya. Okay. So what's our missions now? Message log. Okay. How's my food? Still got some food. Rested. Still don't know how to bust open these rocks. Let's go kill some more people though. Let's get some XP. Try to get some hides. I'll have to kill a deer. Speaking of deer, there's one right there. Come here. Ah! Get a bow. Out the way, tree. I do like it. You level up rather quickly in this game. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna need a bow and arrow to kill that dude. He is gone like Donkey Kong. It's nice they keep a little track of where your base is on the map. That's pretty nice. Okay, so see my food's starting to blink, so I'm guessing that means I'm almost done with it. That dang deer I was hunting, boys. Some more berries. So can you stack meats? Let's see. Can I eat one of these? Yeah, okay. See a house over there. Hello. Is anybody home? I could put stuff in here. Maybe that's what this is for. Can I repair it? Yes, I can. Let's go with my hammer. Missing required crafting station to repair? Oh, do you have... So I'm guessing you have to build one to be able to do stuff inside it. Okay. I guess. Yes. Still gaining XP, that's nice. Let's head back to my shelter. Oh, so you can bring out a bigger map. Okay. Visible to other players. Hear something.
Heard me a monster, boys.
Where's that? I hear that? I hear it. Oh, it's another house. Oh, nice. I'll take all this. Sweet. Abandoned village. I need a boat. Ah, there's that deer again. So I can ambush him. Oh, I got a hit on him. There's a lot of them. Raspberry in there. And I know one thing, without a bow and arrow, you are not gonna kill the deer. Ah, come here. Oh, I missed him. No! Yeah, I think this is my next animal I need to kill. So I can get some hide. Ah! Almost had you. I doubt I'm gonna catch him enough to kill it. Almost, almost. Oh, I ran out of stamina right when I was on him.
Build us a bow and arrow, boys. Later.
No. Still can't do anything with that. Ooh, let's chop down this big boy. Ah, too hard. I was gonna try. So, with that gathers, you can build a boat too and fly around. These guys just don't stand a chance anymore. Boing! You're dead! Thank you! Oh, wow. Yeah, that was a good find. Like a piece of hide. Yeah, there we go. Leather scraps. Nice. Look at my shack. These little stones, what are these? that like land growing back? Probably. Oh, I can get a wolf shield. Okay, what does this do? One-handed air stations. Reliable tool. Okay. Shield for blocking. There we go. Still need level 2. I haven't made it to level 2 yet. Wood arrow. Oh, is this a knife? Craft. Ah, that's why I need some more leather scraps. Okay. There's not a way to upgrade this stuff. I'm about to build a club, aren't I? Just using that. That'll go into weapons, I'm pretty sure. In Conan, when you killed animals with different weapons, it actually gave you different drops. I'm wondering if that's the same in this one. See if we can run down a deer with their dagger. Ah, hit him once. Am I faster? I think I'm a little faster with the dagger out. Oh no. Ran out of stamina. Got him down to half health. Oh, I want that deer so bad. Oh, there's another house. Two-story house. See, do they not run out of stamina? Dang it. Let's go see if there's anything in this house. There's a hog. Jacking me up though. Punks. Ow. A club break stone? No. I tried. Chest. Hmm. Let's try to trap down this tree. Use it. Fall in the house. Let's see if that works. Timber! No, 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 you're supposed to fall that way. Oh, this is scary. I might be my first death right here, boys. Oops. My bad. Huh? So, if I clicked on it again, it would repair it, but it doesn't look like it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, did 40 something damage there. Nice. I'll take that. Okay, let's see. That does 14. This 2. This 3. So yeah, to get into a house. Up there. Aw. Try that again. Let's do this little jumping. Oh! Oh my gosh. Wolves are badass. Wow. Okay. Show your dead body on the map? Yes, it does. Holy crap. Dude. Wolf just one-shot at me, man. Okay, that's nice, too. It'll let you run while you're on the main map. Wish you were home by now. I'd recommend building a bed, wherever home may be. Ah, okay. Each time you get struck down, you increase one part of your abilities. Oh. Oh, man. So you actually lose some XP. Okay. So when you die, you come back dumber. Nice. Take off. Well, I think I had more clothes on this time. Where's your friends at? Where's your little friend? Come here, little piggy. Yeah, I forgot. My bad. Why didn't y'all remind me?
not craft clothes? That crafting station over here. Oh, what's that? What's that? What's that? Let me get you some. Oh, almost had him. I'm gonna build back up. I kill a deer so bad. No! I need a bow and arrow. Well, I got a bow. I mean, I got arrows. I still have any bow. And here's some dogs. Just pull some lead. Oh, there's the crude arrow. There we go. Cracked. Nice. Okay. Still don't know how to get the star. This is required station levels. At least now I have a bow. Nice. Alright, now let's go kill. Oh, did I not? Oh, yeah, I did. Craft it. Went for the bow first. More steam. Here, deer. Deer, where are you? There's a hog. Let's practice on the hog. Ow! Should have rolled. I'm pretty mushy. Don't think I can. Build a chest. There's stations and stuff. So. What is that? Ah, it's one of those goobers. Oh, there's a deer. Well, that was a bad shot. Yeah, I saw you over there. I really want to get a shot with my bow. Like, the show's just on there. arrows do I have left?
10 arrows. Okay.
I'm sure I'm gonna need a lot of wood to make arrows.
Dude, oh dear, so lucky.
No skill drain? Is that...
Arrows, wooden arrows, oh, okay, craft.
Nice. Oh, so that's wooden arrows. These are arrows, flinted arrows. Hide. Okay. Flint. Flint axe? I don't even know. Oh, I got the flint from, should make drag pants then, huh? Okay. Let's make a... I thought I saw it in here. It's underneath this bad boy. Crafting workbench, I have that. I have chopping block, I don't have buildings, I don't have the fences, wood roof, crossbows, wood stack, okay, stone pile. Thought I saw. Aha! Here we go. Chest. Neck trophy. Meats can go bad. Lump of coal. That was from the food. Okay. Arrows here. Can you lock it? No. Light is really light now. Some pants to light. What's that? So some more food, and then we'll head up north. Come on, cook my meat for us. That is hilarious. If you leave it on too far, it'll turn to flint. So I don't know where to get the flint from, though. Maybe I'll get lucky and finally kill me a deer. Thank you.
not like that forge, do they? In this one too. I wonder if I can shoot it with my bow. Yeah, I just want to shoot something with my freaking bow. Where are they? Oh, there it is. Too bad you can't recover it.
Oh, get out of there!
That'd be cool if they'd let you get your arrow back. There's a deer. Oh, did I get him? Did. Nice. Finally got a kill with my bow. Man, I know you're traveling in threes. Where's your buddies at? That thing hits fast. Kill me another deer. So if you actually hit him, it's a one shot. That's pretty nice. Oh, there's another one. Got him. Drawn, you gotta. Oh no, okay, okay, it goes. Hinge is out. I killed your buddy. Too hard. Hey, I can try. Told you trees can kill you. Deer. What are those deer giving me? Deer head? Deer trophy? Nice, nice. Oh, here we go. Deer hides. Nice. Okay. Still need to figure out how to get flint. Pretty sure it's going to be in the north. so far, I definitely need to let you repair your stuff instead of having to recraft it. Check down this color tree yet. Too hard. Okay. That's probably why I haven't chopped it down yet. Still haven't crafted a bed yet. That's probably what the game's waiting for me to do. So you eat the meat, your health goes up, and then it stops for a little bit. Hello, viewer. Hope you're having a good night. Trying out a new game here. In a Viking. Going around, getting a little bit of material. Trying to do these missions. Getting lots of XP. Oh, here's something. Get you some little grayling. Yeah, that's nice. Ah, his buddy's running away. He's like, no, screw that. You can block, you can roll. They pretty much gave a lot of the same mechanics as in Conan Exiles, if you've ever played that. Smoother because they didn't go as hardcore for the graphics, which I don't mind as long as the game's running smooth. Building so far, I don't know if I like that near as good. Conan's building was just really nice, smooth. Ooh, this one's kind of janky. Oh, I heard a wolf. Like wolves. Well, I chopped this down earlier and the wolf came and killed me. In the hang of this building. I think you put a window in there. Ah. It's alright. Now, I want to know how to stack it on top of each other. That I haven't figured out yet. Because that's just way off. Take this away. Deer rug. Bed in here. Okay.
improvement to your home would be some chests where you can store items. It is good practice to always have some spare equipment if something unfortunate should happen to you while you're swimming. Okay. Alright. Here. See? It's not what I wanted. That's what I was doing. Anyways, let's put a door. Janky. So you just gotta use it more and more and more. Stone axe. Dude, I've been using that like crazy. I don't know why I can't. Need more flint. How do you find flint? Let's get some pants.
I don't have any pants. Nice.
Pants on. That's your pants. Ah, there we go. Hunting equipment. No, let's put that back on. There we go, buddy. Sweet. Be able to just hit number two and recraft it, but no, you have to go here. Craft. Drop this. Maybe because I'm not crafting it here? Stuff you gotta craft here? Is that how you upgrade it? Let's build a little chest, I guess. Stairs? How do I get up, like, upstairs? Oh yeah, there's some stairs. Wooden ladder. Wooden gate? A little bit of hang of this now. Some more wood, huh? Go.
fire station here, huh? Fine. I had like 50 something health and that wolf just came and one shot at me. Something, a little four board goes there.
Five.
There we go. Perfect. Okay. A little bit of jankiness, but it's all good. I wonder, like in Conan, where they got smart and they could actually run up there. They have windows? Roof access across. So I have to get used to all this. There we go. Nice. Upstairs and downstairs. I don't know how to pick up though. What does not need repairs? Yeah, can I destroy it though? I don't want it. Be a little janky, but hey, it works. So I got two houses and a bed. Bed doesn't show up either. What's that walking over? Changing. Too hard still. They make grinding pretty hard in this game. Something. Dude, that's pretty cool. Two little houses now. Still can't mine rock. That's kind of annoying.
Wind's picking up. Looks like a little snowstorm's coming in.
Gotta watch my life. Looks like it's ticking down a little bit. Oh my god! I'm dead. And they're after me. I like what I did to the deer. I got a hog after me. Almost to my house. Dude, they're still after me. Yeah, that's right. Better go away. That answers that question. They can't bust open your house. No, I did it again. I'm probably gonna die. Just gotta listen to it when it goes psst. It means it's ready. I see that. If you leave it on longer, it'll turn to coal. Knife did the most damage to these guys. I'll go back and fight him. Let's get some more health first. Okay, so risen with a wind torch. I wonder if I would have ran up here. They could have followed me. I was just scared. Didn't have very much life left. Let's get rested. Get some health back up. Then we'll end this video with trying to kill those little buggers. Almost had one of them dead. Yeah, enough. I could wait till daylight, but I'm impatient. Here it is, deer. Yes. Did you get one? Yeah, I did. Heck yeah!
We're not gonna just put a fire there. Anyways. Let's go back to that. Is that where that mark is? Is that the Black Forest? Scared. Okay, I am a little bit.
Give thanks to Frey, Rennis' son, and future wise, blah blah blah. Smoke from the cooking fire.
What? Oh. What? How did I just get back to my. Okay, I feel like a noob. Well, since I'm here. Oh, no, no, that's. Whoa. Oh no, it's scared of that. Well, I do this. Wolf I fought earlier, he do that dude F me up. I guess it's the more stuff you craft here, I'm guessing. I don't know. Gotta just keep crafting stuff. That's what it is. Ah, okay. Okay, see. Gotcha. Then how do you repair it? So I don't wanna. Okay, I got you now. Oh, pick that back up. Stay four. Stuff, so now am I supposed to get it to level 2? You know what I mean? Plant. Running around with this hoe. Clear farming, everybody. Just doing this for an experiment. Dude, it's like it went down and not up. I don't know. Alright, let's go kill us some souped up bad guys. That is funny though that I made it back to my house. I think it was, yeah, it was right over here. It's the scary forest. I call it scary forest. how I've got that foot. Is that it? It's very warm in the rocks. Is that enough? I just can't pass up all these rocks. Sorry, guys. You didn't come to watch me farm, y'all came to watch me kill. Okay. Got him. So there's the woods. That's where I got turned around last time. Blocking here is pretty good. If you like to block and hit and fight, this is the game for you. Yeah, now I'm going the right way. Yeah, this is where the bird started warning me. He's like, don't go any farther! Unless you're ready! There's a billion of these little scary dudes are gonna come out of the woods and try to eat you. Whoa! Ow! Nice! Give me a skeleton. Some bone fragments. Oh, there's another one. Ow! Can't block that? That one's got a sword. Oh, stunned him and I rolled away. Ooh, that was close. I want a sword. Give me your sword. I saw somebody over here saying, I bring tidings. Dells and dungeons can be found across the 10th world. They are monuments of the past and must often be filled with riches of seclusion. Remember to bring a light source. Ah. What do y'all think, guys? You want to go in here? Ooh, my knife's almost broken. How do you repair, man? I really want to repair my stuff. Oh, remove is mouse button 3. Okay. Okay, so I can remove. Okay.
There's gotta be a way to repair in this game. Let's go for it. Let's go for the dungeon!
Yeehaw!
First dungeon.
Scared. Hello, bad guys.
Said I get lost.
Ah! Ah! That's a bad guy.
Got him. Bone piles. Break this up. Oh, yeah. Cool. Did I get anything? Really? Oh, don't tell me that. Let's discard this. Put you on there. Let's discard you. Put you in there.
Ah, dandelions. Oh.
There we go. Dang. Well, I guess one arrow left there. Nice.
Jumped off that, huh?
Get rid of some meat. Plenty of cooked meat right now. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. Okay.
Nice.
Close. He almost got me. He almost got me. Points. Oh, I just got rid of these two. Arrows.
like a little chicken. Eat these yellow ones.
There's gotta be a way to, regenerate faster, huh? Oh no! I died in the dungeon! I died in the dungeon! Wonder how easy it is to get your body out of a dungeon. Oh, so you actually have to bring those weapons to upgrade them. So maybe when you upgrade them, they can repair? I don't know. Yes, dude. You can't repair it. I don't understand that. Oh. Okay, let's go get my body. Died over there. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, man. Scare you as much as it scared me. Need to make a torch. Oh, it's a prison. Oh, these guys are good. Boss. Ah! Come back here, you little chicken! Oh, should have hit him. Got him. Ooh, it's tough. Not want to die. Take all some arrows, coins. Can I craft if I need to? Yes. Dude, if I wouldn't have died, there would have been no way I would have refound this one. It's this way. Oh, there I am. Boss. Daddy, and what does he do?
was close. They almost got me. Dungeon. Kinda enjoyed it. It was rather nice. Got these yellow potions. Dead body. Yellow mushrooms. These little orange orbs. I love it when they're stunned. Like, ah! Oh yeah, I'm glad I pushed this side. Yep. Ah, because it's 20 out of 20. Dang it. Dungeons are pretty intense. Make sure you have a... Ah! Haha, missed me. Make sure you have a... anymore. No, you just got your butt kicked, dude. There's someone there. Oh, I see you. Okay, well. That's what dungeons are all about now. They can't open doors. one just disappeared when I lost that one. Alright. That was a good run. Got a lot of treasure. Let's get out of here. Killed a boss. Got a lot of XP. Nice, nice, nice. And we get to see a dungeon. I have no clues. There's my bed. Whee! Oh, here it goes. Oh, I see these dudes. I said we're gonna come back and get these guys. Yeah. So now. Ooh, what the heck? Nice. Too big ugly. Get broken. Okay, hopefully I can upgrade some stuff. We will see here shortly. Here's some mooses. No room, huh? No room in the inn. Yeah, so you have to. So close. Oh, my knife. Oh, is that the health of it? You have to upgrade flint quality, knife quality to 2, yeah. You have to be 100%? Now I see what that is. That's, required station level 2. Are these stations level 2? Is that what this is? Smelter. Charcoal clean. Aha! That's what I needed those scores for. Nice. I just need to figure out where to get some flint. Holy cow, this thing is huge. Dang. We'll need coal to fuel the smelter. This can be reduced by building a kiln and loading it with wood. What? I don't have enough of those. I'm missing one. No way.
burn that.
Oh man, this video is turning pretty long, isn't it?
Getting excited and learning all these different things.
Just need to figure out where to get splint from. Make some more rag pants.
Leather scraps.
I've been killing deer left and right. Okay, so I got rubies and gold.
Really don't need to keep those.
I can't use them.
Just they haven't put in the repair thing yet.
Until they do that.
Missing requirements, required station levels.
How do I get new station levels?
Charcoal.
Dang it. Should be. Same thing, right?
I really need to run back to that dungeon and grab one more of these real fast.
Let's do that real fast.
Then we'll end it. Promise.
Man, that's been nice with this gone. Use the flint to build that. Thinking I was doing good.
Still got my club. Use that.
Chop.
Don't have my tunic. That sucks.
It's done.
Oh, cooked him too long. Dead gummits.
Distracting.
They don't need coal.
Gotta listen for that, man. Nice. Okay. Let's go get one more of those little rocks. Just because I will not have a clue how to find these places. So let's go ahead and add markers. Oh, there we go. Dungeon. Nice, okay. Speak dungeons. F's you up when you block. Yeah, just killed the whole herd. Okay. Can I build some top armor at least? You just don't want to, because you need all that stuff to upgrade. Upgrade. It really doesn't give me anything. Nah. Okay. Let's get back to the dungeon.
You can stand in front of this Viking. Whoa.
Okay.
more little rock thing.
Let's go get it.
I wonder how long it takes to reset the dungeon.
Something I dropped earlier?
Yeah. let's go with some yellow mushrooms.
The mushroom.
Get a little high and a little low. Big chill.
Alright. Man, I saw that happen. As soon as I ran in there and I saw those two of them, three of them, I was like, oh, dude.
I'm dead.
Say you lose like a little bit of skill every time you die.
That's the case. That's gonna suck. Which I can already see it on my stamina. This side's a lot harder than the other side. Still have all my good stuff. Encumbered. Ah, okay. So y'all need 5 of those to build. Oh, there we go. Create too much baggage, you become encumbered, slowing you down for you. Okay. Thank you. I didn't hurt you.
A little late there, buddy, to tell me that.
Okay, so until you find your body again.
monsters. What is that? It's a giant. Holy moly. That's cool. Is that giant? Did y'all see that big giant coming? I wanted to look any better. Maybe shoot him with some arrows. Maybe he'll still be there. We'll see. How awesome would that be if I could kill that big old dude? Faggots. I want to deal with you. He's right on top of me! Oh, that was close. Let's get some distance. Let's get some distance. Get some stamina. Oh my goodness gracious alive. What's up, B-Ron from the Yukon? Dude, playing a little Valheim. New game that just came out. It's pretty badass, dude. It's pretty much just the Viking version of Conan. You see, they got giants, dungeons. It's not as PvP heavy as Conan is. You actually turn that on and off. Only 10 humans can join a server. But it is really fun. Great. Got some monsters that have no gear. Oh, I wanted to kill that big dude. So bad. Where'd he go? No, I had him down to half health. Is that him? That's him. Great. still down at half health? I don't know. Let's eat some food. And go shooting with the bow. Big guy, where are you? There he is. Ooh, that was a good shot. 58 damage. Get out here. Come to daddy. Did find out one hit will kill me. I might run out of arrows. Great. Just stop the wild horse. Oh my god, he's right on my tail. Stamina. Ring around the roses. Ah! All up in that ugly grill. My computer lagged there. Ah! Need stamina, need stamina, need stamina. Oh, he's right on my heels. Oh, I've almost got him. Hey, I thought trolls were supposed to turn to stone in daylight. That's what they said in Lord of the Rings. How many arrows do I have left? Oh! In your face, big ugly! I don't care. Pick it all up. Nice. Woohoo. There we go. Heck yeah. Did it! I did it! Probably wasn't supposed to kill him for a while though. What is that troll hide? Nice. Oh yeah, I was just using my wooden arrows. I used all my flint arrows. Oof, that's rough. That is rough. Oh, I'm pumped, dude. I am pumped. Took a while.
Boom! Got him.
Back to the house.
Bow's broken.
Okay.
Let me figure out how to get flints.
Like that. How dare you? See, that's gonna suck. Have they not added it in where you can use this yet? See, it is cold. How do you use the smelter? I need to put in there. I got rock. I got coal. It's gonna make me get friggin'. Sucks. That's not fair. Just put that in there. Stroll head. I might need another chest.
Crap ton of gold coins. Wait, what is this? Oh, risen. Oh, I picked up more than this. Six. Smelter. What's it for, though? Smelter. Needs to be a encyclopedia to help you out.
Oh no! It's too long.
Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, don't you love it how you... There we go. Turn yourself on fire.
Cowboy Bigby is also my stream. So check me out.
Later, later. Thanks for watching. Cowboy Bigby out.